シリー・ドレフィスです。
中村東洋です。今日はちょっとね、変わったものを皆さんにねご紹介するんですけれども、ドレッド・ゼッペリンというグループなんですね、はい、レッド・ゼッペリンはもちろんロックの、もう永遠の人気バンド、僕も大好きなバンドなんですけど、それじゃなくてドレッド・ゼッペリン。ドレッドっていうのはもちろんレゲエの人たちがやってるドレッドヘアの、うん、あのドレッドをそのレッド・ゼッペリンと引っ掛けた名前返しで結構ふざけてるけどね、やってることもふざけてるんですね。リードボーカルの人はエルヴィス・プレスリーにそっくりさん。で、バックのバンドは、レッド・ゼッペリン風で、昔レッド・ゼッペリンがやったロックのスタンダードナンバーをレゲエ風にアレンジしてやってると。だから、プレスリーとレッド・ゼッペリンとレゲエをくっつけた。まあ、冗談っぽいバンドなんですけども、だからリードボーカル、うん、面白そう。リードボーカルのね、エルヴィスのそっくりさんみたいな人は、僕もともとコメディアンなんじゃないかなと。だけど演奏は結構うまいんですよ。うまいから、そのパロディーがね面白く聴けるっていうところですね。で、プレスリーなんてどうですか。
確かにまた、今でも聴きます。
本当、好き、
好きですよ。
やっぱりプレスリーって言ったら
声がね、
声がいい、やっぱり若い頃のプレスリーはいい。
そうですね、
やっぱり大体そうですよね、もちろんすごいプレスリーの好きな人は撮ってからのプレスリーだって何だっていいんだろうけども、
でもちょっとかわいそうな、感じがしましたからね、やっぱり。
いや、そういう方がね、ちょっとこれからの画像をご覧になると、不愉快に思われる方のところもちょっとあるかもしれない。っていうのはね、そのドレッド・ゼッペリンのリードボーカルの人の、プレスリーのモノマネは太ってからのプレスリーのまねなんですよね。それはもうご本人が太ってるからしょうがないんだよ。痩せたプレスリーのまねしようと思ってもできないわけ。だから、もう晩年のプレスリーのそっくりさんって感じなんですけどね。でも本当にすごくエルヴィスって、アメリカ人の人たちにとっては特になんか今でも心のふるさとみたいな。
そうですね、
いまだにね、やっぱりプレスリーの国産ですね。ちょっと話が外れるけどね、僕がちょっと知ってる友達がミステリートレインっていう映画をね、んですけど、あの中でプレスリーさんの、見ました、
お化け、
お化け、幽霊が出てくる話があるでしょ、はい、ああいう伝説っていっぱいあるらしいね。
そうなんですか。
伝説っていうか、プレスリーは実際は本当はまだ生きてるんだっていう。だからお化けにしちゃうのもちょっとかわいそうなような感じするんだけども、まあ特にそのほらメインスプレスリーが最初に出てきたところだから、そういう伝説があるんだろうけど、そのくらい伝説になるぐらいアメリカ人にとってはね、大切なプレスリーをこんなにパロディにしちゃっていいのかっていうのがドレッド・ゼッペリンなんですね。おからないで見てくださいね、皆さん。
最後までお楽しみください。
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Now sit back, we're just here to entertain you and make you happy, so sit back and leave the driving to us. Sitting on the grass with flowers Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. Can't keep away.
Friend of mine.
thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. I just like to say that it sure feels good to be back in Hawaii. We are in Hawaii, aren't we, Charlie? Anyway, this next song is coming via satellite from Hawaii to you.
Sure, yeah. We'll give a call, baby, Charlie.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the man who hands me my water and my towels on stage, Charlie Hodge. Now, there's a lot more people here than I thought. Anyway, we've got a semi-new, anatomically correct member of Dread Zeppelin. This is the baby Chaitis. Anyway, I'm not going to, what are they laughing at? I'm not going to sing on this next song. The boys are going to do this when they're on their own, so please, please, listen to them, please. Well, if your baby leaves you, got a tale to tell. Just take a walk down Lonely Street to a heartbreak hotel. I feel so lonely, baby. I've been so lonely. I feel so lonely, baby. Oh, I could die. Thank you very much. Wow. It's a hot time in Florida, I'll tell you that. What are you gonna give me, man? I'm caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Hey, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Look, you run your show and I'll run mine, man. Thank you, Mr. Jawfall Joe. You know, somebody once said that all the world's a stage, and we're blah, blah, blah. So anyway, the stage is bare. Who am I talking to, Charlie? And I'm standing there without any hair. How the heck will it? That's some sick shit. What? Lauder Miss Connie. Oh, I'm sorry, wait. We've got someone here. It's the wrong part, man. Look, you've upset Wayne Newton. Lord, it was called it. Light heavyweight boxing champion of the world, Fresh Cheese and Cheese. That's it.
A long, lonely, 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 lonely.
let that boy, gotta let that boy. You gotta let that boy, gotta let that boy. You gotta let that boy, gotta let that boy. You gotta let that boy, gotta let that boy. So anyway, I was outside in the parking lot talking to Priscilla. And she said, Tortelvis, give me two. And that wasn't enough, of course. So she said, give me three. Still not enough. Then she said, come on, baby. What the heck did I just say, Charlie? How many? Come on. Come on. So then she said, give me the whole thing. Give me 20. God. It's nobody's fault of mine. Somebody opened the door. Somebody opened the door. They know me. They got to say a little. It's nobody's fault of mine. We'll be right back. Oh, you don't send me flowers, and you don't write me love songs anymore. But it's nobody's fault. Take him off of the drums, please. I'm just gonna try this one myself. Someone's knocking at the door. Someone's ringing the bell. Someone's knocking at the door. Open up the door, Jumbo Joe. Let me in. like to tell you all a little story right now. You know, it's been 10 years, and maybe more. This one sick guy. And since I first set eyes on you, the best years of my life gone by, and here I am alone and blue. You know that some people cry and some people die on the wicked ways of love, but I just keep on rolling along by the grace from a Whopper at Burger King. World premiere guitar. guitar player of the Prince of Peace and Love, also from Memphis, Ja Paul Joe. Thank you. Another principles in the drum corner of the wearing red trunks with gold trim, with a record of 33-1-0 with 29 knockouts, weighing in at 184.75 pounds, former light heavyweight champion of the world, fresh cheese and cheese. One second, please.
Excuse me.
Give me an A flat minor seventh. Diminished. And the record shows I took the blow. Everybody, good night. Thank you.
Thank you.
Back in 1977, Elvis Presley himself came to me and he said, Tortelvis, play my favorite song. Your time is gonna come.
line. You can cheat her, you can hurt her, no.
Well, that's all you seem to do, baby.
Messing around with every guy you know.
Putting me down for thinking I'm someone new. Trouble's gonna come to you, darling.
One of these days, no.
And it won't be long. You look for me, but maybe I'll be gone. And this is all I gotta say to you, woman. Thank you. Thank you very much. You know, usually after the shows, we'll go backstage and we'll sing gospel songs till daylight. And this is something that Led Zeppelin wrote just last night. Huh? This next song is a song of hope. We wonder, oh yeah. tradition, don't know. The piper's calling you to join him. Cheer lady, can you hear the wind blow? Going to Juno. Your stairway lies on the whispering wind. Come on, give it to me.